And with your leading stories, the City of Johannesburg held a wreath-laying ceremony at the Hector Pietersen Memorial in Orlando West on Sunday in commemoration of Youth Day. The commemoration of Youth Day this year marks the 48th anniversary of the 6th June Soweto Uprising. The Soweto Uprising was a series of demonstrations and protests led by black school children in South Africa during apartheid that began on the morning of the 16th of June in 1976. Students from various schools began to protest in the streets of Soweto in response to the instruction of Afrikaans, which was considered by many blacks as the language of oppression, as the medium of instruction in black schools.
Obambe njengomeya kumasipala waseJohannesburg uNkosikazi uLoyiso Lugayeni Masuku usekhuthaza abantu abasha bakuleli ukuba balithokozele usuku lokubungazwa kwentsha. Masuku uthi lolu suku luyisikhumbuzo ngentsha eyadlula emhlabeni ngonyaka ka-1976 ngenkathi ibhikishela ukufundiswa ngolwimi lwesiBhunu phecelezi i-Afrikaans.
We are celebrating 30 years of democracy as a country, and in these 30 years of democracy, particularly since we just came back from an election and we look at how the outcomes of the election, it's a day where we must acknowledge the importance of unity, the importance of nation building in our country, and a day where we say those who lost their lives to fight for the gains of this particular democracy must never be forgotten. So these days that we use to commemorate them are important in our path of nation building and ensuring that we never forget their sacrifices.
Umasipala iJohannesburg ubungaze lolu suku endaweni yesikhumbuzo iHector Pietersen eSoweto, nokuyilapho uphinde wabeka khona izimbali ukhumbula amaqhawe angasekho. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginginokulunga Mthembu ngiseSoweto.